6 kids between 17 years old has a developmental disability. It includes serious conditions like autism, blindness, and Down syndrome.
Fox 4 is now helping bring awareness to the issue, along with new resources and the most recent research being done to help parents and caregivers of children with special needs. Fox 4's Abby Eden starts with a closer look at the life of a child with a disability.
When a baby is born, parents like Elise McMillan don't know how their journey with their child will unfold.
Having a child with special needs has been very different than I would have expected when we first found out that Will would have a disability. Tom and I have 3 children. It has been a true pleasure to have Will as a member of our family. Having Will in our family has taught us patience. It's taught us to appreciate the small things. And it's taught us what an important part in our society people with disabilities play.
Will's siblings don't treat him any differently than a sibling without special needs.
Jim is his older brother. Kate is his younger sister. To them, Will is Will, and he better do as many of the chores around the house. If he messes up, they'll let him know that. But it has been a wonderful relationship for all 3 of them. That's not to say that there weren't issues for them, because it's not all rosy, and if anybody tries to tell you it is, they're not telling the truth.
Challenges vary depending on the child, but acceptance is one of the toughest obstacles for children with special needs.
I think the biggest challenge is still the attitude of our society of including people with disabilities, because when you can get beyond that, when people get to know our sons and daughters, they're people first. And then they have the disabilities. There is so much that they can contribute and that we can learn from them too. So it's not all charity. It's including everybody in our communities.
That was Abby Eden reporting. In our next My Child's Report, we'll introduce you to Will McMillan, a young man with Down syndrome who's exceeding everyone's expectations. The shed